The blood in your head thrums and pounds. That pounding blood obscures who you are. An overwhelming loss of memory. How you ended up amidst these hellish flames is just as hidden. You have nothing in your skull, besides your name and a headache. But you are in danger. Time to get out of here. And then you can shed light on the dark of the matter of yourself.
Oh, my head. Not getting back in that thing. Someone else got out.
This is the pool that thing came from. The parasite now writhing behind your eye. The casing is fragile. The slightest touch could cause it to crumble.
Come to save us from this place. From this place you'll free us.
The exposed brain quivers in expectation.
Please. Before they return! They return. A newborn. Born new from this husk.
You realize you're talking to an intellect devourer. A minion of the Mind Flayers who abducted you.
Remove us.
From this body!
From this case. Free us. Please.
Strange context, you notice nothing unusual about the brain. Holds fast.
Curious.
Please.
horticulture.
Past. A dragon's wing, a silver sword, and a flash of your face seen through the strange woman's eyes.
Ugh. My head. What is this? Squaw. You are no thrall. Flacketh blesses me this day. Together, we might survive. We carry mind flayer parasites. Unless we escape, unless we are cleansed, our bodies and minds will be tainted and twisted. Within days, we will be Geh, mind flayers. We can do nothing until we escape. That must be our priority. First, we exterminate the imps. Then we find the helm and take control of the ship. We will address the matter of a cure for this infection once we reach the material plane.